What's good, y'all? It's your boy Black G92. Man, today was hot as fuck, wasn't it, man? Shit. Like, I was out there, like, outside of those buildings after getting done doing what I was supposed to do at my job and shit. It felt like a fucking sun out there, and I'd be thinking, like, damn, I thought the first day of fall already came through. Like, what the fuck going on with the weather? Come on, now I can't wait till the temperature gets down to the mid-low 70s to, hopefully it gets down to the 60s range. Shit. It's supposed to be fall and we're still dealing with this hot-ass weather. Explain that shit. But honestly, only thing that could help out with reducing these temperatures is, you know what I mean, do our part of not litter and make sure we take care of the environment and perhaps grow our own food, which will be a topic for another video, because that shit can go deep. And also, not to mention, global warming is a real thing, in spite of what President Orange done said on TV a few times before. So there's a little tidbit. But I know y'all here to see another reaction, so tonight, I'm going to react to like a song by Oakland-based rapper Seagram, rest in peace, titled Wages of Sin, which is like the 13th and final song off his 92 debut album, The Dark Roads, which is a very... What I meant to say was... Because my words got mixed up, but the title of the album is The Dark Roads. And it's a very amazing album if you're looking for that fix of that 90s gangsta rap sound, you know what I mean? But it features Bushwick Bill, R.I.P., and Sieg's homeboy Vail, and Gangsta Nip. So let's get to it.
Yo, Bushwick Bill in the motherfucking house, 69ville. Straight mobbing this true black, got my back with OJ. Fifth Ward, Texas, wait till they get a load of me.
Oh shit, I woke up on the wrong side of bed today. Looking for some homo sapiens to slay. Lost in panic thoughts. Frantic killings constantly, now I'm sought. Wanted, but I give a fuck, fool, I'm the hunter, not the hunted. Butchered the name, ghetto boy executioner. Terminator, murder, revolutioner. Street stalker, causer of metamorphosis. Late night rapes, bodies found in a forest. No clues left behind, a fool from the dark side. Continuous killings, many unsolved homicides. No ordinary kid, got a top of no lid foes. Kidnapped his child like not permanently disposed. The controversy revolves around Butchered the hacksaw. Command plan slayings with no flaws. When death knocks on your door and wants to come in, time to pay up, motherfuckers. These are the wages of sin.
Yo, Bell, tell these niggas what the wages of sin is out here. No time, 69 in the house.
I've been staring at death ever since I was a youth. The wages of sin never said I was bulletproof. Cause I'm a killer, no doubt, so I don't front. I get visions of niggas being shipped to the morgue truck. I get specific when I go on a mission. I get straight to the point, just like a head on collision. Decisions always make before I blast a motherfucker. Boom, boom, boom. Another brother put to sleep real quick, cause I don't play. I do this shit for many hours today. So hey, so visualize the facts, I'm too swift. I'm down with Young C, Bushwick, and Gangsta Nip. So in this battle, bitch, you won't never win. These are the wages of sin. Think about it, motherfucker. Listen up to my partner from South Park, Gangsta Nip. Take some of that psychotic shit for the ass. Psychotic thoughts, vision, death in my head. Blood from a bulldog's left leg. Terribly crazy, take none from a bitch. Satanic switch left two dead in a ditch. Mental illusion, spirit blood better be it. If I see a dead head, my first mind is to eat it. A killing hotel makes the devil shout. A human checks in, but a corpse checks out. A lyrical wizard rhymes good like a sandwich. Arms, legs, society sandwich. Man from Atlantis doing South Park crimes. Every other day, 666 dies 50 times. 1 + 1 = 2 legs and a hat. 2 + 2 = 4 heads and a black cat. Savage beast with no meat in my chin. Death is the wages of sin, bitch. Now
season.
Deranged thoughts fill my head as I lay in bed. Satanic killings brings misery and dread. Pentagram symbol branded in my right palm. Silence is wisdom, insane, but I remain calm. Mental seance determined, soul of a vulture. Chained down in my basement, prepare for physical torture. Caucasians and Asians all join my congregation. Satan persuasion, now stand for the termination. I walk with the cypher, standing firm, molding path. Sacrificing soul, swinging bold with an axe. Attempt to apprehend. Proceed with caution. Late walks and stalks leads to murders often. Feel the person stabbed from my hellbound pitchfork. Walk down the path of Satan. Come on and come forth. What you begin, you must sin, but do comprehend. You're accounted for your actions, the wages of sin.
Listen up, my brothers and sisters. Look, listen, observe. We're all out here working hard under the sun, trying to make it the best way we know how. But all we're working towards is death, and these are the wages of sin.
That was it, man. Shoot. Song so banging as hard as when I first listened to the song way back and freaking freshman year of college and shit. So, and everyone came through with some hard ass verses, you know, just describing like all the crazy shit they'll do, man, and why they live on this earth. Essentially, it's at literal hell, you know what I mean? And representing where they're from and pretty much ending each line with like death being ways of sin, which is a very true statement. And whatchamacallit, C easily had the best verse. And I say Gangsta Nip comes second and everyone else kind of come in with it fitting in. But I have to say this though, like Bushwick like opened up a song with a strong ass verse and I didn't slack off none. He wasn't playing around. And shit. And that beat was like just very menacing and just freaking eerie. Like, I do if y'all want to scare your neighbors, have the instrumental or the actual song playing on full volume when people pass by your house. You'll probably get all type of stares. And trust and believe. And now, if you want me to react to more Seagram songs, let me know in the comment section. Like this video, tell your friends and your family, and subscribe to the channel. This is the third day of the 31 days of Halloween. This is Black G about to sign off. Holla at your boy. Peace.